Hello friends, welcome back. And today we are going to solve an example on harmonic progressions. So insert the fourth harmonic means between 1 by 12 and 1 by 42. First let us consider 1 by a, 1 by a plus d, 1 by a plus 2d, 1 by a plus 3d, 1 by a plus 4d, 1 by a plus 5d are the 5 harmonic progressions. So by this we have the first term a as 1 by a and the last term as 1 by a plus 5d. So we have given with the values of first and last terms. Let us equate with these terms. So on equating we get 1 by a is equal to 1 by 12 and 1 by a plus 5d is equal to 1 by 42. So we have here two equations. Let us go with the first equation. So on cross multiplying this we get a is equal to 12 and coming over to the second equation by cross multiplying this would come as a plus 5d is equal to 42. So we have here the value of a as 12. So let us substitute the value of a in this equation. So this would come as 12 plus 5d is equal to 42. Now let us transfer 12 to the other side. So this would come as 5d is equal to 42 minus 12. That implies we get this as 30. Now let us transfer 5 to the other side. So the value of d would come as 30 divided by 5. So on simplifying we get 5 1 time is 5 and 5 6 times is 30. So we get 6 as the value of d. Now let us find the 4 harmonic means. We know already the first harmonic mean which is 1 by 12. So let us find here the second one. So we have the second term as 1 divided by a plus d. On substituting the value of a and d over here we get 1 divided by 12 plus 6. That implies we get this as 1 by 18. Then we have the next term as 1 by a plus 2d. So on substituting the values this would come as 1 divided by 12 plus 2 into 6. That implies we get 1 by 12 plus 2 into 6 as 12. On adding the denominators, we get the third term value as 1 divided by 24. Now let us find the value of fourth term, which we have considered as 1 divided by a plus 3d. Now let us substitute the values of a and d over here. So this would come as 1 divided by 12 plus 3 into 6. That implies we get this as 1 divided by 12 plus 3 into 6, which would be 18. So on adding the denominators, we get the value as 1 divided by 30. Now let us find the value of the next term, which we have considered as 1 divided by a plus 4d. So we get this as 1 divided by 12 plus 4 into 6. And then we can write this as 1 divided by 12 plus 4 into 6 as 24. Now let us add the denominators. So on adding, we get this value as 1 divided by 36. So we get the 4 harmonic means as 1 divided by 18, 1 divided by 24, 1 divided by 30, 1 divided by 36. So this is how we solve an example on harmonic progressions. Hope you understood the concept. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.